We have a beautiful looking flow cell, and we can tell by all the data coming in that RNA is being sequenced. So thank you and congrats again for being the first person to sequence RNA in space.
Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Isidro Reyna. A historic milestone was achieved this week on the International Space Station. NASA astronaut Ricky Arnold successfully sequenced RNA on board the station as part of the biomolecule extraction and sequencing technology experiment. This has the potential to be a game changer for research into crew health and understanding how organisms respond to spaceflight. The investigation studies the use of sequencing for the identification of unknown microbial organisms living on station and for understanding how humans, plants, and microbes adapt to living on the orbiting laboratory. This knowledge can provide better insight into the development of requirements and procedures necessary for human exploration, both on the station and in future exploration. The International Space Station's cabin pressure is holding steady after the crew conducted repair work on one of two Russian Soyuz spacecraft attached to the complex. The repair was made to address a leak that had caused a minor reduction of station pressure. The crew was never in any danger. After a morning of investigations, the crew reported that the leak was isolated to a hole about 2 millimeters in diameter in the orbital compartment or upper section of the Soyuz MS-09 spacecraft. Flight controllers in Houston and Moscow worked together with the crew to effect a repair option in which Soyuz commander Sergei Prokopyev used epoxy on a gauze wipe to plug the hole identified as the leak source. Flight controllers continue to monitor station's cabin pressure in the wake of the repair. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.